part four of saving an electronic rhythm strip is when you go into review, go into general review, and select your rhythm that you want to do. You can come down here into the corner where it says waves, and you can actually select the waves that you want, whether it be an art line, CVP, or whatever, and then store it that way, making sure that you go back up here into print and saving an electronic version.